out point in universal, not solar space. It is there here. Obvious that this matter of fire is complex as that of the race. The internal fires of the solar system become external and radiatory when considered from the standpoint of the planet, while the internal fires of the planet will affect a human being as radiation in exactly the same way as the pranic emanations of an etheric body affect another physical body as radiatory. The point to be grasped in all needs.
Not this environment.
and qualities he has generally interpreted when considering a personality from man as a human. I make this repetition as it is very necessary that no mental can initiate this plan, that magnetism, which is a spiritual emanation, is that which is purely animal. It might be wise here to point out that this pure manifestation of fire demonstrates in the astral and mental bodies likewise, having to become the substance of the inner body. We might express this fire and its triple manifestation as the sum total of the essential fire, or life activity of the earth logo. It should be carefully formed. In mind is a manifestation of the black and the green laws, the expression of the mind is your cosmic entity. In the same way, your seven planetary entities is seven heavenly men, or seven laws, likewise cosmic being is, in their totality form the body of the three gold logo. We have, therefore, one, two, A, B, this planet and the immense work of evolution. nature evolved in a
consciousness or not.